The Italian Man Who Went to Malta. One day I'm going to Malta to bigger hotel. In the morning I go down to eat a breakfast. I tell a waitress I want 2 pieces of toast. She brings me only 1 piece. I tell her I want 2 piece. She say, go to the toilet. I say, you no understand, I want to piss on my plate. She say, you better no piss on the plate, you son of a bitch. I don't even know the lady, and she called me a son of a bitch. Later, I go to eat at the bigger restaurant. The waitress brings me a spoon and a knife, but no fork. I tell her I want the fork. She tell me everyone want a fork. I tell her, you no understand, I want a fork on the table. She say, you better not fuck on the table, you son of a bitch. Who let the dogs out? 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 Well, the party was nice to fuck. I'm going back to Italia. Arrivederci. Pisa you, Salemavic!
Rabota eco, Kansaki, Tame, Bidiokumo, Miyamoto, Demagenioso.
Kids at least.